myth and mythology will not do
our mythology and everything in my work, everything comes together, you know.
That is an important
part. Mythology and present situation, geography, anything, social problem.
Last question, and I'm not going to chew your head. You are regarded as one of the most spontaneous artists. You react to your surroundings and events.
I have an objection here. I consider most spontaneous artist is Jugen Chaudhary.
Arey, ma'am, that reminds me, when I'd interviewed him for the magazine, we asked him that, sir, please tell us, when he was here for the president's president house, artist in residency for president house, I'd gone to interview him. I asked him, sir, tell me who is one of your favorite artists. And you know whose name he said? Guess, ma'am, guess. You.
Oh, God.
It was you. We wrote it in his interview. We wrote. He's
a very good friend.
And he has great respect for you. And he said, we said that, sir, all are good, but Arpita is very good. So, today I had the honor of meeting you and conveying the message. But we wrote in our interview also that, according to Mr. Jugen Chaudhary, Arpita Singh is one of the best in India today. So, that's a great achievement, ma'am. You have reached a height, I think, in women artists. You are at the top. Are you? Yes, ma'am. It is true. That is true, and that I'm going to write in my interview. That of course, Anjali Ella Menon or Bharti Kher or whoever, they may be doing a lot of marketing.
But one person is doing very good work. That is Sheela Makhijani.
Actually, nobody has told me about it. Kya ma'am, fir se bataiye? Sheela
Makhijani. She exhibits with Talwar. Because people who exhibit with Talwar,
yes,
they are less exhibited here.
New York, more in Talwar,
New York.
But Talwar is a gallery here also in Delhi.
Yeah, but wo itna secluded hai aur wo itna uski publicity nahi hai yahan par Talwar gallery. But he is doing very good works.
So, ma'am, spontaneous ke liye aap bata rahe the. Spontaneous, we have read about you that you are one of the most spontaneous artists who are influenced by the news that you read or what you see around you and what you were, events in your life, like.
But spontaneity to me is when you are working, it is automatic, you know, you don't have to stop to think. So your brain and hand, they are working in the same rhythm. So Jugen is, I think, very good at that.
So, ma'am, can you tell me one incident which really kind of stayed in your mind at any point of your life, which you wanted to put down on canvas?
Everything. Every incident.
Every incident.
Or as I said, all the incidents mix up together. And sometimes there is certain social happening there are always some political and social discrimination and all these things. They always come in my work.
So, ma'am, it was really great speaking to you, and I feel that I have met one of the best women artists that India has today that India can boast of, and who's truly a great person and a great professional, both a person also, ma'am. Tum log kya ho gaya? Chalo.